Fire Marshals Bob and Debbie Mace have given him plenty of years to community service. And they are not talkers, but they have some goodies to give out as they come along. Followed up by them, we have police departments, I believe, from several of the surrounding communities. We thank you for your support. And right now we have American Legion riders coming through on their motorcycles. And also we have this big giant Hummer, not the kind that you find at your local dealership. And we have a female driving it. Would you like to say any words to the crowd out here? Tori Frisch, she's the chief of police in St. John as well. She's driving the Hummer today. We thank you for your service. And right here is all the military flags and all the flags from every state. And up next is Ginger the Mayor. All right, what kind of car do we have here? Is that an El Camino? An 81 El Camino. How long have you owned it?
6 months.
6 months. So we've got a newbie right here. Welcome out to the parade. What kind of vehicle do you have today?
We have a 62 Chevy Impala.
And is this one that you had to start out with, or was this one that you rebuilt?
No, we just bought it this week. My husband and I love 62 Impalas.
Very nice. It's a very nice car. And here comes a green beauty right now. And what kind of vehicle do we have here?
1936 Ford Coupe.
And did you rebuild this yourself?
I did. I paid to have it all done from a rust bucket to the condition it's in now.
And what year did you buy the vehicle?
I found it about 15 years ago, and it took a total of about 8 or 9 years to get done.
That looks very nice. Thank you very much. If you don't know much about these older cars, it does take a lot of money to put them back in. Here comes an old bed. And what year is your bed? A 1961 convertible. Hopefully the rain will stay away, so you stay dry. What year is your Camaro?
1968.
Is this one that you built yourself as well?
Here built it.
Well, it looks very nice. Thank you. And what year is your Monte Carlo? And is this going to be given to your daughter when she gets older?
It was mine, maybe.
If you see the showman on the bicycle pulling that big trailer, that is all handmade out of wood. He's got a bunch of trucks on display also in the windows of the old antique mall. This is Mr. Ron White. Out there right now is the Stafford Fire Department. We thank you for your service. All right, we got lots of activities lined up today. Don't forget the Methodist Church also has a book sale at the church. Coming up at 11 or about noon, we're going to start the Kids Zone, the bounce houses. Once again, you can buy those bracelets. They are $5 a piece for the wristbands. And also, Putt Putt will be held down by the post office. That's going to be $3 a round. Also, the food court's going to be open up about noon. We'll also have the beer garden, the antique car show, and our first round of the Cal Pipe Bingo and the Quilt of Valor.